Well, here I am. I'm sitting at the park down the road from your house. And, I'm just kind of lost. Confused. I really, don't know what to do. I've tried relentlessly to get you to talk. Communicate with me, like, in any way. And you refuse. I don't understand why. I really just... I can't grasp it. Three weeks ago, you poured your heart out and said everything I waited 3 years to hear, and all of a sudden, I fuck up. Not entirely, but it was taken away from me. And like every other time you've poured your heart out, you forgot every single thing that you say you regretted and acknowledged as being unhealthy and complicating things even more than they needed to be. We always forget. Always. Every single time. Now you're gonna refuse to, like, glance at me. There's no text, there's no... anything. It fucking hurts. It hurts a lot. I don't understand. I don't know how you can.